Hallo ihr Lieben, ich bin Sarah, my name is Sarah, I'm from Germany, and Dr. Ledwood asked me if I could tell you guys something about Christmas in Germany. I'm pretty excited, I'm scared up here, didn't expect so many people to be here. That's the first time I'm here. So, I'm scared, I'm nervous, but I have my German class sitting there, and I love them. So what can I tell you about Christmas? So first of all, alles Liebe zum Heiligen Nikolaus. So today is St. Nicholas Day. So that's where we stole the Santa from, probably. So we are all big on the saints. So we start getting in the winter mood with St. Martin. It's in the end of November. We celebrate that in the procession, so all the kids have the hand lanterns, you know, the lights, and we have the procession, and we all go after St. Martin, who's sitting on a horse, and he shares his cape with the poor, and it's a big deal, and that's when you start getting the winter mood, because it's November and it's cold. Germany's much colder than here, so that's why I'm not in the Christmas mood. It's actually warm, and you can still go out there. It feels like, yeah, I don't know, late summer in Germany. And yeah, so that's when we start getting in that winter mood, and then St. Nicholas is coming up. That's when you really get started with the Christmas thing. It's like the 6th of December, and St. Nicholas, the bishop who lived, like, right now, it's Turkey now, but that's where he came from, and he had those gifts for the children. So he comes, and when you're like 6 years old, four years old, you get so excited because he's coming, and he has this big bag like your Santa has, and he has was just little things and sweets, but he has a big golden book, and he will look at you, and he knows exactly what you've done during the year. That's why he's so scared, you know. He knows everything, so he takes that book, and I like to talk, as you can see. But when I was a kid, that was the time when I was so quiet because I was scared. I was scared of Dad, that he knows everything I've done, and my mom would say, he knows, and he just knows. Yes, he has. So he would come, sit down there, and he's accompanied by a guy who's all dressed in black. His face is painted black, and it's Knecht Schulfest. He has a big bag, and they say the kids who didn't behave well, they get stuff in their bag, and he hits them with them, you know. So you're scared, and don't laugh, that's not funny. You're scared, and he has a chain, and he would come and he would hit the chain against, you know, like the door, and everyone's like, oh, St. Nicholas is coming, and you're just scared, and you're like, you know, you step back, and you're like, but they changed that a lot because kids get scared, so he's not accompanying St. Nicholas that much anymore. But when I was a kid, he was there, he was always there. So St. Nicholas, he's sitting down, he has that big golden book, and then he's like, so Sarah, come here. And he's like, whoa, you know. And he has this book and says, oh, I can see you hit your brother yesterday. And you're like, oh, how does he know? You know, and he knows everything. He knows everything. And if he would be here today, he would still be scared, probably. And so that's when you really have that Christmas mood, and you have Advent calendars. I don't know, you guys, yeah. So I didn't see them that much either. That's a big deal. So to make it easier to wait for the kids, you have every day something in your Advent calendar, and it's just a nice thing you have. And it's getting cold, and here that's what I'm missing a little, is like the cold, because I see all the Christmas decoration. You can see Santa in I don't know, in November. I've been in Atlanta. He was sitting there in November, and people got there with their children dressed up in pajamas, and they take pictures, and it's like, what's going on? And then it's like, so slowly I'm getting in the mood because I see all the decorations, it's getting finally a little colder. And so Christmas is like the big thing. It's like you wait for that so long, and here you get up your trees. I think after Thanksgiving. Yeah, that's when people put up their trees. And in Germany, it's different. You don't see the tree till the holy night, till the 24th. So when you're a kid, you don't know where the tree comes from. It's like the living room's closed, and we don't, as I said, we don't believe in Santa. We have this Christkind, which is Christ's child, we say. But it's not baby Jesus. It's something different. You don't know what it is because nobody's ever seen it. It's like an angel. And that's what you're waiting for. And so you go to church on the 24th, and you have dinner, and then you read the story of the birth of Jesus, and then you wait for, you know, Christ child to come and finally bring the presents when you're little, and you hear that bell, and that indicates it's there, and then you can, and then the doors open. I don't know how they open, but they open, and then you see the Christmas tree, and it's just there. Everything's there, the Christmas tree, the presents, and it's just nice, it's just beautiful. So I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and for Weihnachten and then for Christmas, yeah, get into Christmas spirit.
Yaman Dihi, Bao Tukunu, Lahu, El Yakutu, Alamia.